Let's talk about bellows. The bellow is the most important part of a portative organ because the bellow is the part that gives all the expressivity to the music. Of course, that needs some technique behind, but when we want to choose an instrument, we also need to check that the bellow is working properly, or at least as much as we are expecting it to work. What kind of things we can look for in a bellow? Let's make a list of four things that can be very useful when selecting a portative organ. The first element is the weight of the bellow. Of course that the bellow has a certain weight. When we open it, we feel the weight of the bellow. Of course, it's good that there is some weight. This helps to the performance, but at the same time, it's better when it's not too heavy because we need to action this bellow for minutes and minutes and minutes, sometimes hours, sometimes the whole day. This weight will be there while playing, which means maybe it's necessary to hold it. It depends on the maker, of course, every maker makes it different and there are different solutions, but this is something to consider. Another element is noises. Bellows can make noises, sometimes more, sometimes less. But of course, if you are thinking having, for example, a recording, you will prefer to avoid certain noises. And the leather needs to be treated, sometimes with some hydrating cream. But at the same time, there are parts of the noises that maybe exist from the very beginning and you can notice that immediately. So it's up to you to have a look at this and to select how much noises are you able to handle. Another element which is very important is that the bellow is not just opening and closing, just normally one way, but there are many different ways of modifying the pressure. So is flexibility. How much flexibility do you expect to have for the bellow? This is crucial if you want to be expressive. Check this flexibility changing the pressure while playing on this bellow. So making kind of crescendo, decrescendo, etc. Trying out what is this bellow offering to you. And finally, a fourth element, and probably an element that will tell you how much experience the organ maker has. Bellow making can seem easy, but actually it's one of the most difficult parts of the organ. You will be able to check that when opening the bellow at the maximum and then start pressing. If you will find a resistance right from the beginning, it means that this bellow is very well made. The pressure starts and the air is going directly into the pipes. It's already pressing into the pipes. If you open the bellow, you start pressing and don't find resistance, the bellow starts closing until a certain point where you find the resistance, this means that there is a space of this closing of the bellow that kind of you lost it, you know, in a way you're saying, no? It means that this bellow maybe seems big, but it's not using the whole amount of air that could contain. This is also very important because a bellow can be very small but very efficient, but can also be very big but actually seem to have more air than what actually it does have. So this is also very important to check because, of course, it depends on the period of music that you want to play. You would like to have very long melodies without having to breathe.